Hello everyone, it's me, Wokey, and welcome to the sixth night of Halloween. The 13 nights of Halloween is, of course, this thing I'm doing specifically for Halloween, based off the ABC special, The 13 Days of Halloween. I actually don't remember anymore. Anyway, if you like this series, you should leave a like, comment if you want, and do all that other good stuff. You don't have to comment if you want. I can understand you're shy. I'm shy myself. Anyway, as promised, more Luigi's. Go. Get over. Oh, yes. Oh, I love it when I catch a golden mouse. It feels so good. That means it's only gonna be luck from here on out. Get away from me, you bowling bastard. There we go. Alright. We're gonna go capture Melody. She is the organ player? I actually don't remember what she plays. But let's do it quick. Oh, this sounds familiar. Humping that will do nothing. Yeah, get funky. My name is Melody. People call me the spectral beauty of the ivory keys. What a sterling performance. I haven't been so charmed by a piece for ages. You must have a delicate ear for music. Would you like to listen to my piano sonata? Well, here I go. I'm pretty sure this is the underwater theme. Look at her fucking tear ass on that piano, though. Oh. By the way, what image do you think the piece's composer had in mind while writing it? Water. Exactly right, you got it. Very impressive. I guess I need to hold back with you. Would you care to do battles with my lovely music sheets? Oh. I knew this was the way I was gonna go. I knew because I played this game before. Oh, that's right, you're so beautiful that Luigi wants to capture you forever in painting. My dear, come here, come on. Show me your beautiful smile, No, yes. Alright, I hope that did not sound too creepy, because it kind of came out creepy near the end. Alright, let's see. Yeah, that's right, that's the right number. Hump for the key. I forgot to read Melody's mind. What is that ghost painting in the background? Alright, let me take a quick look. Very weird. I think... Where are my Junio? These boos are really classically trained. I need to go capture Boomia. Boomia, you cannot. Unfortunately, when you try and get them in the dark, they're easier to resist. Thank you, Boomia, for going back inside there. Okay, there we go. And just like that, Boomia is gone. More like Boo Mario. Got him. Be careful, Luigi. I'm being super careful. Oh, I think next is a golden mouse place. If I remember right, I'm fighting a fat man. Get your stupid bomb away from me. See? Damn it. Luigi, there we go. No one can see me in this darkness. No one. Alright, we got cheese to find. There's the cheese. Alright, capture the cheese. Yes! Oh yeah. Love to see it. Alright, next thing we need to do is we need to capture the fat man. Quickly just get all this out of the way. Damn it, come back here. Ah, damn it. He's similar to the, No, I think I've explained this before. He's similar to... There, no, that's it. So, Come on.
Alright, let's get back to doing this. Eat the Batman's food. And then Fatboy gets very angry. Alright. This is actually, from what I remember, one of the first actual tough bosses. Mainly because I think he throws bananas, and that will stop me from being able to actually, like, hurt him. Come on, you fat fuck. Stop. Come on, my boy. I got a nice big old turkey steak inside this Poltergeist 3000. Just waiting for you. Waiting for you, my boy. Just don't go in there. Come on. Ah, damn it. Told you. He's the first one to escape me. The main problem is that if I miss it, then I can't get the big diamond. So I think I've already missed my opportunity to get the big diamond. Shame. He's just gonna have to be a silver. Come on, Fatboy. No fight. Back in the pack. And I think this is... Yeah, that sounds about right. Nearby, but I don't want to disturb anything just yet. He's in here. Nope, I was wrong about that one. Audacious, got it. Okay, audacious. Did it! Oh, I badly need to use the bathroom. Seeing that fat guy eat really made me want to use the bathroom for some reason. Alright. We'll move on. Yeah. And I'm just gonna eat all that. Now, if I remember right, this is also a trap door. Confused with the fire emblem. And here comes Egad to tell me how to use water. Boy, I already know. The water emblem, yep. Gotcha. Everyone knows. I really just want to catch a poo. I think he's in here. Not in there. Is he in here? Boy howdy, I'm Booligan. Alright. Another one caught. Another one bites the dust. I am careful. Okay. Now let me do it quick. No, I don't need to do that. I do need to do this. I do need to water this plant. Hello, dog. Woof, woof, woof. I don't know what I expected. No, I don't need to put water in the bowl. I need to go fight a skeleton. Mr. Bones, for the love of God, keep me. Okay, Mr. Bones. And just quickly gobbling up. And this is the part where he just goes to the bone. Because he's a good dog. And let's see if I can catch him. I don't want to talk shit on him, little doggy. So I'm just going to say, please, dog, and come home. I'm going to give you a nice, loving home. Everyone's going to love you. Professor Gad loves you. I love you. I don't want any harm. I don't want any loss. Good dog. Nice and easy, as they like to say. Simple and clean, as the song once said. Alright. Now, we do a little bit of this. Okay, is there poo out here? No, there is not. So we go in here. But I do know what's in here. Is there a bone fight? No? Really? No. Just one was like fight with something in here. But I guess I was wrong. Maybe I'm thinking of the wrong graveyard. Anyway, it's time to get to the next boss. If I remember right, I think you do this. I guess you can just you can't plan for this sort of thing. Oh, now I know. You have to do that. And then the bones show up. What? What's going on here? I hump the grave. Maybe I'm supposed to hit all of these. There we go. Remember what I said? There was a fight in the graveyard? Okay. Okay. Next one, please. Come on. What are you? Gutless? The answer is yes, he is. There we go. Now with everything in here, I think we're ready to fight the second major boss. Mario! I remember as a kid thinking, what in the world is this? It's such a silly little thing, but I honestly don't know what it is. Like, it doesn't try and taunt you or anything. It doesn't talk to you, it just is. And then it takes you to this thing. As a kid, I remember this boss fight being much harder. I aimed completely at the wrong place. You gotta show up somewhere, dude. I had to let go earlier, otherwise I would. he's almost done now. There we go. Yes, and that's a perfect clear. Doing pretty good. We're blazing through this. Alright, do a quick hump. Really? Your hump was not strong enough, Luigi. You gotta put more force into the hump. Gert, Luigi, Gert, Luigi, can you hear me? Good to hear you're still okay. I lost your signal when that lightning struck. That was some odd battle you had there. Why don't you come back to the lab? What? You think the lightning damaged Poltergeist 2000? Don't worry about it. Even if that lightning had cooked your goose, your Poltergeist 2000 wouldn't even have a scratch. So really, I think the fat man is the only one that got away with, being silver. But let's check it out. I'm pretty sure he's silver, but it's fine. Look how happy Egad is every single time we put a ghost inside one of these things. Look at him bounce. You strange little troll person. He's Naruto running. I never realized he had Naruto runs. Presto. Gold. 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 Another fantastic gold. Silver. And gold. Aww. I don't know why the contract on that dog was so high. Well, we managed to turn those ghosts back into paintings. Thanks for your help, Luigi. Mr. Lugs, that was his name. The flowing Rolandas, Melody Pianissima, Shivers, Spooky, and Bogmire. You in total caught 9 ghosts. Let's see how much money we made. I think it's... Alright, 19 million. Save it up then. And with that, that is another night done. That's a long one too, so... thank you for watching, and until next time, goodbye. Have a nice night. Spooky dreams.